Dozens have been killed following the crash of another Russian-built aircraft. At least 41 are dead after the Russian-built cargo plane crashed after taking off from the airport in South Sudan's capital, Juba. One member of the crew managed to survive the crash. A presidential spokesman said the plane had about 20 people on board, including the crew and 10 to 15 passengers. An unknown number of people were killed on the ground.